everybody. So we're back with Fly Rye Adventures. Rye is going to do three experiments today. So the first experiment is called the color mixing experiment. And Ryan is going to teach us how to mix colors. Rye is going to show us how to mix two colors to make a new color. Color mixing. Extras, red, yellow, and blue food coloring and water. Key concept, primary colors mix to make secondary colors. Ryan, what colors do you have?
What's happening? A chemical reaction has occurred. When acid and a base mix, they form a gas called carbon dioxide. Vinegar is an acid and baking soda is a base.
You guys, we're doing the third experiment, and this third experiment is called Do You Hear That? So Ryan has different common household items. He's going to place them into the cylinder, and we're going to hear what kind of sounds these goods make. Are you guys ready? Are you ready, Ryan? To try first. Jelly beans. Jelly beans.
It's not working?
Yeah. Look, beans.
Hearing is one of the five senses. What sounds do you hear?